Hello everyone, my name is Hitansh Vakta, I am from class 8. Today I am going to tell you about potentiometer voltage converter with switch case and map function.
I currently go to Robotics India, where I have learned Arduino programming and C programming. It is a very nice place and currently it is being held online.
Let's get started working on the potentiometer. So first, we will discuss the materials needed. So we will be needing a Arduino, uploading cable, potentiometer, MF jumper wire, LED module and a screwdriver which will be required for the rotation of the potentiometer. So basically, what is a potentiometer? So a potentiometer is a simple knob that provides a variable resistance which we can read into the Arduino board as an analog value. It can control joysticks and can also do various things like blinking of LEDs. I have even given the image of Arduino and potentiometer. There are basically 3 pins in potentiometer. First is ground, second is 5V and third is the input. Let us now know about switch case. So here I have given a simple format of switch case. So inside the bracket of switch, we will have to write the name in which we have stored the numerical value. So here I have named it as volts. Then I have written case 0, which will mean that when the value of volts will be 0, then the condition inside it will work. So the LED will glow. And then I have written break, which will mean that it will go to the next case. And we can write such multiple cases such as case 1, case 5, case 6, etc. And we can even use the switch case in C programming. Let us now know about map function. So here I have given a simple format of map function. So firstly, we will have to write the name in which we have stored the values. And for potentiometer, we have to convert the values into volts. So we have to firstly write the original values, which is 0 to 1023. And then we have to write the values in which we have to change it, which is 0 to 5V. So basically, 0 will be converted to 0V and 1023 will be converted to 5V. Let us now discuss the connection of the wire. So from LED module, LED 1 will be on digital pin 3, LED 2 will be on digital pin 4, LED 3 will be on digital pin 5, ground pin will be on ground pin in Arduino, from potentiometer ground pin will be on ground pin in Arduino, 5V will be on 5V, input will be on analog pin A0. Let us now discuss the code of turning on and off 3 LEDs. So firstly, I have done the initialization of potentiometer on A0 LEDs on 13, 4, 5, 6 respectively. Then I have written them as input and output. Then I have done the reading of the values of potentiometer. And then I have used the map function and printed them on serial monitor. Then I have used the switch case. So in case 0, I have made the LED glow. Then in case 1, I have made the LED 1 glow. Then in case 2, I have made the LED 2 glow. Then in case 3, I have made the LED 3 glow. Then in case 4, I have made all the LED glow. And in case 5, I have made all the LED stop glowing. Let us now see the outcome of the code. So we can see that the LEDs are working as we had written in the code. Thank you everyone, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe.